telling today's headlines. H1N1 scare on 3-10-7 as homosexual and YSR death mystery.
Now we have to know some details. Now let's start with the H1N1 scare. First, let's see, we have Uday on the line, and Uday, are you there? And just give us a detail about the H1N1 scare in US and Mexico, please.
Yes, Casey, I'm here. H1N1 is the most talked disease at present in the US. In India, it's not that scary, but people in US are very much affected by the disease, and it's very much involved with the pigs and the people. But it's not present in India, so we're going to ask a few residents in the area and there about how much they are informed about H1N1.
Praveen?
Okay, now we have Praveen here. Now, how much do you know about H1N1?
What is supposed to be?
Okay, this is how people in India are informed about H1N1. They still don't know what it is. Okay. And we have also Naveen.
Okay.
Your name?
Yes,
I am Naveen. Your name?
Naveen.
What do you know about H1N1?
H1N1? Oh, yeah. Have heard of it.
Actually, it's like, you know, Hindi one day, Nanu.
Somewhere in Mexico, it's all bullshit, crap. I hate this.
Thanks, Uday, for the news.
Uday, homosexual, it is already there in Japan. No. I'm going to
report on
Pankaj.
Hello, this is
This is the news about homosexuality, which is increasing in Western countries. These countries like Spain have made this legal. But in India, we'll find out what it is about. We have a this is Praveen, and we'll ask his views on homosexuality.
I can't believe it. India is going to be a cultural country, and people are doing all such of idiotic acts in India. According to the Indian culture and ethos, never will be allow such things. Such people should be sent to the asylum immediately. I'll never allow such a thing to happen in India.
And you too.
That's the report we have from the head. Thank you.
Now we'll have a short break.
Thank you, Kirti. Now we have Mr. Mark
Narasana.
Mr. Vyas Rajshekar Reddy here with us. He has been named as the chief ministerial candidate from the Congress party. Sir, what do you think about the rule of Mr. Chandrababu Naidu?
He is not at maintaining the thing. I have become the chief minister. I refer everything. We'll be seeing what will be happening in future.
Sir, what do you think are the major flaws in their in the current administration?
Corruption is more in present. So if you reduce the corruption, most of the things will be reduced.
What do you think you will do better, sir?
We'll be seeing what have you. See you, sir. Don't worry.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Let's get back to our
news
desk.
Any details,
keep watching QLTV for more details. Our next program will begin at 1 o'clock.
In the present.
Welcome
to QLTV. Myself, KP. Today, the restaurant on Article
337 Act. Now we have Uday on the line. Uday, can you just give us details about the present being present and what's happening in India?